still in the box for Montreal. Pass out of the reach of Stamkos. Kucherov circles back to the corner four. Kucherov steps in front, has a little room, shoots, scores! Nikita Kucherov found room on the glove side of Price, and the team's trade 4-on-4 goals were tied at one.
The big boys come through for the Tampa Bay Lightning. 4-on-4, they pretty much dominated this since the drop of the puck after the Pacioretty goal. Kucherov has had the puck most of the time, circling around, looking for soft areas. He's able to get into the scoring area. He is just so smooth with this shot. This is my favorite shot of his, and he has several. Watch him just pull this back, and he releases it so quickly. He looks in different places. I don't know what Carey Price was looking at. Only Carey Price knows. Was he looking at his eyes just for a second? Because Kucherov looks in different places.